Here's the situation, Marine. We're heading down to an archaeological site in Brazil. We've received a distress call from Dr. Jefferson Timlin, the director of the Dig Project. Last week, we sent 14 troops to investigate a strange occurrence that happened within the rooms that the archaeological team were examining. No one has returned. Even Dr. Timlin has lost a few of his team members before and after we sent the squad in. So far, everyone is terrified to go in and search for them. We arrive at the site, and your mission is to report to Dr. Timlin and help him figure out what the hell is going on. After we drop you off, the rest of us will fly over other parts of the ruins to see if we can find any traces of the missing squad and archaeologists. Good luck, Marine. We're counting on you. Our time of arrival is in 5 minutes. Stand by.
Hello. You must be Captain Afonso, Special Operative. My name is Dr. Jefferson Timlin. I'm sure Captain Afonso gave you a bit of information about what's going on here. Let me tell you how it all started. It began when one of my team members dug up this strange artifact. It was a small statue of some creature. It appeared to be made of some dark metamorphic rock with rubies placed where the eyes would be. I'm still trying to decipher some of the markings on it. But by looking at it, I felt that this artifact had a pretty dark past. Soon after the artifact was brought back to the camp, that's when the strange things started happening. Right now, there have been reports of villagers and some names missing. Witnesses say they saw monstrous entities drag people out from their homes. Most of the people kidnapped were women. I feel something has been awakened in these ruins, and that something is responsible for the disappearance of my team members and that squad of Marines. Hopefully, with you here, your help will be the greatest thing we can count on. I'll have one of my associates bring you down to the dig site. From there, you may have to navigate your way through the woods. Be careful, and good luck.